So in this class we are going to see about the logic gate. So logic gate is nothing but it is used to build a digital system. So using this logic gates only you can build a digital system, and here we can have more than one or more inputs. Okay, you can give multiple number of inputs and you will be getting only one output. Okay, so that is the meaning of logical gate. So AND operator, OR operator, NAND operator, NOR operator, XOR operator and NOR operator, all these operators are having an input of n number of input and you will be getting only one output except NOT gate. So NOT gate you will be having only one input and only one output. So that is the NOT gate representation. So here in this topic we are going to see about the what is the logic gate name, the logic symbol and the truth table for each and every logic gates. Okay, so we are going to draw the AND logic. Here we are going to give the inputs as 1 and 0 only. So here we are going to give as 1 is high and 0 is low. So this is the only thing we need to know. Okay, so inputs can be of 1 and 0 only. Okay, so the AND gate. So AND gate is nothing but the output is high only when all the inputs are high. So you need to, both the inputs need to be high. So first we will see the logical diagram and later we will see the truth table for this. So before that we need to know what are all basic gates, universal gates and other gates. So we will see this about others. Okay, first universal gate. Why you are saying this NAND gate and NOR gate as universal gate is, this NAND gate and NOR gate can represent all the other gates. Okay, AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, XOR gate and XNOR gate. So all these gates can be represented by the NAND gate and NOR gate. So that only this gate, two gates are being set as a universal gate. So first we will see the AND gate to give a two input for this. Okay, so there is no reason that only we need to give a two input. You can give more than two input. And this is the symbol for that logical AND gate. And this is the output. So whatever, how many inputs you are giving, you will be having only one output. So I am taking A, B and the output will be Y. So this is what the logical symbol. So first we will draw all the logical symbols for all this. Then next is the OR gate. So for OR gate also, we will be drawing this. Two inputs. Okay. Two inputs we are drawing. And here we will represent it in this curve. Okay, so this is the symbol for the OR gate and we will be having one output only. So A and B will be having only one output. So next is the NOT gate. So NOT gate we will draw like this and we will be adding a bubble in front of this NOT gate and output. So here in NOT gate we will be having only one input and that complement of that input is the NOT gate. Okay, so about this we will be learning the truth table. Okay, so next is the universal NAND gate. So universal NAND gate is nothing but it will be look like a similar as the AND gate. So we will first draw this AND gate, and if you are adding a bubble after this AND gate, that is called as a NAND gate. So here I am giving an input as A and B and the output will be Y. So next is the NOR gate. So for NOR gate I am giving the two symbols. Okay, NOR means we will be having a, so this is the NOR of the OR operator, so it is looking similar to the OR operator, and I am adding a bubble so in front of it A and B and the output will be Y. So this is the NOR operator representation. So these two things are called as a logical gates of the universals. Okay, universal gate of a NAND and OR. So next is the XOR gate. So XOR gate, how we is being represented the logical symbol is, so first it is also looking similar to this. We will discuss about this later. Okay, you just know the symbol for this. So this also looks similar to the OR gate, but here one symbol we are adding. Okay, this will be a combination of the NOT and OR gate. So we will be seeing this about this. So here I am giving this Y. Okay, so this will be the NOT and OR operator. So about this XNOR. So XNOR, the symbol of that XNOR is this is the sorry so this is the symbol of EX NOR, and we will be adding a bubble in front of it. Okay, so here this is a combination of an OR and a NOT operator. Okay, so this is the combination of this, and I am giving an input A and B, and here I am giving as Y. Okay, so this is all the representations of the logical symbols of the all the gates. Okay, so truth table. So truth table, how we are going to draw is, so here I am going to take only two inputs, not on only two inputs you can take. You can take as many inputs you need, but you will be getting only one output Y, except NOT gate. Okay, so suppose how we are taking an input, I am say 2 to the power of n is equal to number of input bits. N represents number of input we are giving. Okay, number of input bits we are giving. Suppose I am taking the input as 2. 2 means that is 0. We are having a combinations of this 0, 0, 0, 1, 0 and 1, 1. So some combinations we are taking of the binary numbers. So if I am taking the combination as 2 means, then we will get 2 2s are 4. So 2 into 2 to the power of 2 we will be getting as 4. So we will be getting a 4 sets of inputs. Suppose I am taking 2 to the power of 3. So 3 sets of A, B and C. So how many combinations of outputs I will be getting? I will be getting an output of 8. So this is how we will be drawing about the truth table.